Acha. Is waqt hamare Pakistan ke top music director, producer, guitarist Asad Ahmed saab bhi aa gaye hain. Inhone artificial intelligence ke liye aur PIAIC ke liye ek zabardast kisam ka anthem likha hai. Asad Ahmed, zara sa Asad bhai apna introduction kara dein, aap kis kis media mein rahe aur aapne ye kya artificial intelligence ke liye aur PIAIC ke liye jo anthem banaya hai uske piche soch kya hai ye aapse share kar diya gaya tha, zara sa ye bataiye.
Assalamu alaikum. Meri artificial intelligence
sir pehle background,
acha background.
I
have been involved with many music artists, bands, programs, Coke Studio, Pepsi Battle of the Bands, Vital Signs, Awaz, Janoon. My journey started with artificial intelligence when I started recording. AI has been a part of music for the last decade, 10 saal. Aajkal ke jo softwares hain jo hum use karte hain to record things like Logic Pro actually have integrated AI interfaces so that they can make life easier for musicians like us. Yes, we play everything live, but a lot of things are generated, auto-generated by AI technology in these softwares. So in my field, it's very, very important. And I have been lucky enough to meet Zia Khan Saab and the entire team at PanaCloud. They are doing fantastic work. And I'm so happy to see such a big turnout here. MashaAllah. In closing, I'd like to say that I made an anthem for PIAIC. It's a piece of music which is 2 minutes long. I'm sure you all have heard it. The thought behind this was to make something which, again, AI generated. Usme bahut sara music jo hai wo AI generated hai through Logic Pro. I'm sure you've heard it, and I'd love to hear your comments on it after the test is done and I get to meet you. Thank you very much.